John was a lead guitar bass player. You know, he was one of the first bass players to depart from that boom, 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 boom. He's developed this incredible style of playing.
Live guitar comes in here.